Good morning, students. In the last video, we have read about minerals, metals, and non-metals. Today, in this class, we are going to read in detail about metals. India has vast reserves of good quality iron ore. Iron is used to make utensils, machines, tools, bridges, buildings, railway engines and coaches, and many other things. Iron ore is found in large quantities in Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Iron ore is converted into iron and steel in iron and steel plants. Some of these are located in Jamshedpur and Bokaro in Jharkhand, Bhilai in Madhya Pradesh and Durgapur in West Bengal. So children, first of all, what are metals? Things like utensils, nails, body of cars, aeroplanes, all these are made up of hard shining materials, and these materials are known as metals. And examples of metals are iron ore, manganese, copper, aluminium, gold. All these are examples of metals. Now, India has vast deposits of good quality iron ore. Vast means huge. So, India has a lot of good quality iron ore. Now children, as you all know, iron ore is the mineral, and from it we get iron, which is a metal. And iron is used to make utensils, machines, tools, bridges, buildings, railway engines, as well as coaches. Now, where is iron ore found in India? It is found in the states of Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. So in all these states, iron ore is found. Now children, iron ore is a mineral and it is converted or it is turned into iron and steel in iron and steel plants or factories, and these factories or these plants are located in Jamshedpur and Bokaro in Jharkhand, Bhilai in Madhya Pradesh and Durgapur in West Bengal. Now let us read about the second metal, which is manganese. Manganese is used to make steel and various alloys. Its reserves are found in Karnataka, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra and Goa. India is the world's second largest producer of manganese. So children, manganese is another metal which is used to make steel and some other alloys. Now children, what are alloys? Alloys are mixture of two or more metals. So when two or more metals are combined together, we get alloys. Now, manganese is found in states like Karnataka, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, and Goa. And children, India is the second largest producer of manganese in the world. So, India is the second largest producer of manganese. Now, the third metal is copper. Copper was the first metal used by humans to make tools and utensils. Today, it is mainly used in the electrical industry as electricity flows easily through copper. Electric wires in our homes are made of copper. Copper is also used to make utensils and pipes. In India, copper ore is mainly found in Rajasthan and Jharkhand. So children, copper was the first metal to be used by humans to make tools and utensils. Now, the question can come in an exam like, which was the first metal to be used by humans? So, the answer will be copper. Now, children, today copper is used in electrical industry because electricity flows easily through the copper wires. And all the electric wires in our homes are also made up of copper metal because electricity can easily pass through copper wires. Now, copper, children, is also used to make utensils as well as pipes. And lastly, in India, copper ore is found in the states of Rajasthan and Jharkhand. Now, next metal is aluminium. Aluminium is extracted from bauxite. It is used to make aeroplanes, utensils, and other household items. Jharkhand, Odisha, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu are the states where reserves of bauxite are found. So, children, aluminium is extracted or it is taken out from bauxite, which is a mineral. So, bauxite is the mineral and aluminium is taken out from the bauxite. Now, aluminium is used to make aeroplanes, utensils and some other household items. And bauxite is found in the states of Jharkhand, Odisha, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Now, last, gold is used to make ornaments. It is found at Kolar in Karnataka. Silver, zinc and nickel are some other metals found in India. So, children, gold is another metal which is generally used for making jewelry. And it is found in Kolar in Karnataka. So, children, Kolar is a place in Karnataka where gold is found. And lastly, children, silver, zinc and nickel are some other metals which are found in India. So, children, today we have read about some very common metals, their uses and where they are found in India. So, today we will read till here only. In the next class, we will read about non-metals. So, please revise the portion that we have done today and I will see you in the next class. Thank you, children.